हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऋषि योगा। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द हेल्थ टिप दैट इज अ इजी अवेलेबल इन आवर किचन्स एंड दैट इज अ 100 हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम्स विल गिव सॉल्यूशंस। See here, we know very well fenugreek seeds in our home. We are using every day, and that is a most helpful for the human body. Okay, how we can use that one? I will show you now. We can use that one internal and external also. How to helpful external, I will tell you first. Fenugreek seeds, if we are suffering dandruff or hair fall or fizzy hair, we can use external application of a scalp and also lengthy hair. At the same time, who are suffering diabetic, who are suffering digestive problems and who are suffering intestine infections, urinary infections, these all the problems we can cure with one fenugreek seeds or fenugreek leaves also. Present I am showing fenugreek seeds. I have available fenugreek seeds only. I will show that one how to helpful, how to do the process also. Here we need curd, fenugreek seeds powder or seeds. That one we can make in a home also. Just a few seconds roast fenugreek seeds on pan, and after grind it, that one we'll get a fine powder type. That powder store in a dry container or dry bottle. You can use every day, or otherwise you can use fenugreek seeds also directly, but powder is a little bit easy to use. I will show you the first fenugreek seeds paste, how to apply external way. And before going to start, one request for you all, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and also click the bell icon. Upcoming videos you will get within a minute. And also here I will show you internal how to use every day. I will show you that one also. We'll start process. Come here, I will show you first ingredients, which is the ingredients we need. Here it is the ingredients available. All the ingredients I am using homemade ingredients. Curd we have in home everyday basis, and fenugreek powder. This one I prepared in my home only. Always I am preparing this powder and storing the containers, a few small containers I am arranging in home, I'm storing dry containers without a freezer. We can store that one. And one more thing here, fenugreek seeds. I collected the fenugreek seeds which is available in my kitchen. I think so all have in a kitchen fenugreek seeds. They have, see these seeds, how to use external process I will show you now. You can use here curd or buttermilk also. I am using presently curd. See, take the fenugreek powder if you have, otherwise you can use fenugreek seeds also. Present I am showing powder based, and I will tell you how to use fenugreek seeds also. If you have thick hair, you need to use at least 5 to 6 spoons of powder and add curd or buttermilk. The paste should be not a thicky paste, because this is after 10 minutes going to like gum type. Don't make it the paste like a thick tight one. You need to prepare paste how to apply easy way, that is not a like a watery content. You need to prepare paste, fine paste. That one easy to apply, easy to take with the hand and apply. Otherwise you can use gloves also. If you are wearing gloves, you are not getting on hands. And this paste will give you the silky hair and soft hair and also healthy hair. Scalp also, if you are using this paste weekly once or twice, you will get hair growth, hair fall control. At the same time, who are suffering headaches or migraines, all the health problems will cure this one paste. This is the external use I showed you. Now is the internal use. Who are suffering diabetic, they self, if you are, they are adding in a water, 1 or 2 spoons add in a water, keep soak fenugreek seeds in a water overnight. After this water, you need to extract the other glass. See, I already extracted this water. This water, if you are drinking empty stomach early morning after brush, this is a give you your diabetic problem solution. And which is a we have here fenugreek seeds. This one, who are suffering internal infections, intestine infection, urinary infections, or digestive problems or gastric problems, they self every day early morning after brush take 1 spoon of curd. And also here most important thing, who are suffering always loose motions or who are getting uncontrolled bowel free, they self take 1 spoon curd. In that curd add 10 to 15 fenugreek seeds, and this one take it in mouth without chewing, swallow it at a time. This will help you to your digestive system problems and urinary infections and intestine infections resolving. And this is a good remedy for your stomach problems. Okay, this is a good remedy. If you are using, you will get idea. Next one is a this powder. Who are suffering overweight, if they are adding every day 1 spoon in their meal or dinner, this will give you the weight reduction. These are the fenugreek seeds uses I explained. Who are following this tip, they will get result fast and they will get benefits. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe, and also click the bell icon. You will get my update videos within a second. Namaste.